painting with Easter eggs. Circles. All over the page, everywhere. Beautiful circles. On our sister artwork too. Quinn already did her hand. Now we have to do Charlotte's hand. Charlotte, you want to do a craft? Okay. Oh, gosh, that's beautiful. Do you want a different color? Do you want some green? You want a little green? Let's put some green grass. Some green. Pretty. Go in different places. Find where the paper is white. That's pretty. Circle, circle. What's going on outside? Getting all our trees taken down. Well, they're all dead anyway. Whoop. How do they know where the tree branch is gonna land? They just all stand there.
Yeah. Straight down.
Like look up and they're like, I guess right here. That's a beautiful project. Goes with your other Easter projects. I love these circles. Circle your favorite shape?
Pink!
Pink is your favorite shape! Pink is a color! Oh boy. We gotta wipe it on our chair. Uh-oh. When those big trunks fell, the whole ground shook. It's Sunday morning at 8:45, and they're already this far.